in my mirror, and what did I see? Here came a wildcat catching up to me. They zipped around and he gave me a smile, but I had him beat in a quarter of a mile. He's gonna have a face that he shouldn't wanna race, and a hot thing, Mustang. I saw me a stingray a coming around a curve. Oh, the fiberglass Chevy sure got a lot of nerve. Hey, when I went around him, he was pulling his hair. I left him standing like a sick quarter there. I'm having you ball, cause I can take them all. Hot thing, Mustang. I got a 4-barrel car for the 289, and in 36 months it'll be all mine. It wasn't 5,000, 4,000, even 3, it's just
2368, help only.
A GTO was burning up the road. From the sound of his engine, he was packing quite a load. I pulled up beside him and I waved goodbye. He looked just like he was ready to try. He shouldn't have been the beat, cause the scalp that cheap hot thing,
Mustang.
I've beaten everybody, there's a nobody meaner, except the little old lady from a Pasadena. She's got a superstock Dodge and her hair it's the most, but I've left her standing from a coast to coast. If she wants to win, you'll have to trade it in on a hot dang
Mustang 271.